Here we are then. Some dinner in the snow. Nicely chilled white wine. How's everyone doing? I'm doing really good here. I'm absolutely loving it.
That's really good.
Let's turn the fire up a bit. Temperature's dropped just a bit. Like this is my second night here in the woods, and it's been awesome. It's been great being out here. Had a really good night in the tent last night in the Lavvu. Had the woodburner going. And it was really roasty toasty, really nice, cozy. Yeah, outside, temperatures got down to, I think it was -2, something like that. It's predicted to be even colder tonight. So I shall spark the burner up again later and we'll be all right. Yeah, good night. I must admit, did fall asleep early, but I had a busy day yesterday. I was really tired, so had an early one. Well, what month is this? Oh yeah. Madness, absolute madness. Wow. Wow, that's pretty incredible looking up there. Just snowflakes everywhere. Absolutely awesome. Crazy thing is, where we're situated, we don't get a lot of snow, especially this time of year. So it's great. Even the birds are singing. So they're enjoying it as well. Don't mind the snow. It's just the rain, isn't it? I mean, I wouldn't be sitting here if it was slashing it down with rain outside. But being the Lavvu, listening to the bitter batter of the raindrops. It's quite nice, but, you know. That snow's a different thing. Shout outs. Okay. Excuse me a second. First shout out on this video goes to Neil. I'd just like to say a massive, massive thanks, Neil. Absolutely buzzing, mate. Thanks very much. It was really good seeing you today. And great to catch up. So there's the first one. Second shout out to At One With Nature, who's out in the snow as well, and he's probably making videos and posting on Instagram and enjoying this like me. Third shout out would be to Lee Into the Wilderness for sorting me out with my gear, which is all paid for, by the way. I'm not sort of let me get that out of the way, you know. I don't get any gear. It's all bought by myself, and you know, that's the way it is. But yeah, thanks to Lee for sending it. And the books are fantastic, really good. You don't even need hardly any effort. Just slowly, backwards and forwards, and it does the job. And the smell of the Norwegian spruce as well is just so, so nice. Ooh. I just crunched on a really nice piece of garlic. Huh? Still going. Any more? Any more for any more? Big thank you to Heather as well, who follows me on Instagram. I think she watches me on the tube as well, and she's always liking my pictures, videos, etc. Big thank you to Heather for that. And anyone else who gives me the thumbs up or likes my pictures or whatever, thank you very much. So, what a nice tea tonight. Nice cold, I repeat, cold bottle of white, perfect for this kind of weather. I like cold white. And some chilli garlic chicken, bit of wine in it, some little spices and stuff, and some nice vegetable rice. And it's very nice actually. Oh, there's a leaf. Let's take that leaf out. I had a coffee this morning, there was a leaf in it. They get everywhere, these leaves. But that's what we deal with. So nice being out here. Just here for 3 days, two nights this time. Second night tonight. Ugh, not gonna want to go home tomorrow as always. So but needs must at the moment anyway. End of the month. Got some time off, time out, and all things being well, I'll be out for a bit longer. So that'll be great. Get more into it when you're out longer, and you know. Hopefully by then, I'll be in the hammock, in the sun. Bottle of beer. Couldn't be more perfect, really, could it? But there we go. I've almost eaten. Crunchy garlic time again. Hello, Robin. There's a little Robin from soon. Come on. Oh, yeah. Came quite close then. Robin Redbreast. See if he's into a bit of that. He might be. Have a go on that, mate. Probably not, but. You'd probably go, yeah, that cooking's horrible. Don't blame him either. But it's not, for me anyway. Anyway, still snowing. Excuse me. I don't know what's more relaxing. Mm. Anyway, guys, I want to say a big thanks to all my subscribers. If you haven't already subscribed, I'd be grateful if you could please press that button in the bottom right hand corner, give me a thumbs up, and if you possibly can hit the bell, that would be awesome. And I'm gonna crack on now, and I'll bring you back. Thanks for watching so far. Cheers.